Maybe not. Put her there.
I wanna fly high so I can reach the highest of all the heavens.
Hey, Castle Summer here. Welcome back to Castle of Illusion. Let's go. Storm.
As Mickey surveyed this new world, he noticed colossal storm clouds gathering in the skies. Hopefully, the rain would hold off long enough for him to make it back to the castle.
Remember, this is new territory for me. I'm thankful there's no air meter. That would suck. And I can't throw anything underwater. Good to know. While underwater, I mean.
Deep underground, Mickey wondered what sort of subterranean strangeness he was about to encounter.
Looks like a puzzle, all right. I guess that wasn't right. So that's the top one of these, I suppose. Studying. I'm just gonna jump on random things, see what works. I don't have the patience. Okay, that one's right. So we got the mouth. That's one of the ears. Hope I don't have to do anything. Hope I don't have to do anything like that again for a while. Oh.
Wow! This place is huge!
That was lucky. Donald!
As Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them.
Solid advice, considering what's happening. Unfortunately, you need to see this through. Well, fortunately, I mean. Otherwise, Minnie will be... not... happy. Come on!
As Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them.
Are you serious?
Advice on adventures. Never have them.
Ah, health. Are you serious? The fact that you can't do it rhythmically is bothering me. See? Thank you.
Mickey swung past the giant carved duck. He remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them.
It shouldn't be that hard.
He remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them.
Come on. Please. Thank you. Yes. That shouldn't have been that hard.
Sure just how deep underground he was, but the next rainbow gem had to be there somewhere.
I have to remember I'm not going for perfection. Not going for perfection. Not going for perfection.
With a giant splash, Mickey plunged into the underwater depths of a creepy cave system, teeming with hungry skellyfish.
Worse still, I can't throw stuff while I'm down here. Thank you.
The deeper Mickey went into the ruins, the more sure he was that something or someone was watching him.
Please, let me do this. Ally. What's that right there? Sinking, all right. Are you serious? So the third one doesn't do anything. Good to know. I need to remind myself of this so I don't unnecessarily do stuff. See? Just like that. My rage is building right now. This shouldn't be that hard. Exit. Finally on to the boss.
Everything quaked and creaked. Mickey darted hither and yon for safety, but found none. Suddenly the entire chamber flooded. Had our hero's luck finally run out? You see, this was the lair of the third Master of Illusion.
You gotta be kidding me. I have to beat this guy while avoiding these things, and I can't throw anything. Maybe the water's range, yep. I don't have any ammo. Maybe I can bounce on him. Haha! Okay, 1, 2, 3. He hit 6. Hits.
Was Mickey seeing double? No, there truly were 2 of them.
3 of them, clearly. This is just unfair. I can do this. Yeah.
At last, the yellow rainbow gem. Reward indeed for such courage and cunning. Mickey thought of Minnie. Once he had all the gems, he'd build a rainbow bridge straight to his sweetheart.
This is only the third world.
Mickey was surely shaking in her boots by now. Mickey had the third rainbow gem, and he was determined to get the other 4.
I heard something. See what else is up here.
He chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself, but wearing far more magical clothes.
Five chili peppers. Five playing cards. Alright, good to know. So, part of me isn't looking forward to the rest of the game, considering how difficult that was. But I'm still gonna try. Thanks for watching.